I know some of you might be interested in how I got the guitar tones in this video. The secret lies in one single pedal, the WMD Geiger counter, which takes a clean tone and makes it sound like your guitar is being played through an NES. This video is not sponsored by WMD, but I am a big fan of their pedal. I'll put an Amazon link in the description, though any bit-crushing pedal would work. Thank you all for watching, and a big shout out to everyone who supports my channel through Patreon. People like you make what I do possible, and I'm eternally grateful. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned, I've got new videos coming at you twice a week. I'm Samurai Guitarist, and I will see you again soon.